He has the ability to cook. He can feed all of his soldiers. And all of his soldiers are
him and my army.
All the soldiers are also rats.
Okay, because
get a fucking exterminator.
Stuart will probably get always like more rats. But when you have a mouse, she's usually stuck in some guy's house in a cage.
Whoa, yeah, I see but that. Stuart. Yeah, but Stuart Little.
Fly a plane. The plane doesn't have any guns.
Beg to tell this, Stuart Little can use the phone. He call the exterminator.
Yeah.
Stuart Little doesn't have any money.
Oh, shit. He doesn't have to. You usually pay them after they've done the job. You know this, Ben.
Okay, no. Oh my god, you guys are dumb. Remy?
We're dumb. We're about a fucking Remy from Ratatouille versus fucking Stuart Little, and we're the dumb ones.
Guys, you know what that title is, right?
Oh shit, you're right. We gotta ask.
There's no way they've never been asked. Right?
Yeah, but it's obvious! Stuart Little would win!
No, because Remy can cook!
This is
how
so
are you not gonna cook that?
John, who else is joined on in this? Oh, it's
rats kill mice, dude. I kill mice for breakfast. Of course, a rat could do
this
it.
This is so dumb.
Yeah, but your mice can't fly a plane.
Okay, the plane doesn't have any weapon. What is he gonna do? Fly?
What the heck? You just paid for a tank.
Propellers.
Is he gonna? Yes. Fly?